Hey guys, welcome to my channel. This is Deepa. So if you're new here, please do subscribe to my channel and help me reach 10,000 subscribers. So if you do not know me, my name is Deepa. I am a fashion and beauty influencer from Hyderabad, India. So it would mean a lot to me if you would subscribe to my channel. So in today's video, since Shein is gone, so we girls are really dying for unique designs. And you know, we have this major missing from our life. So that's how I feel because Shein is gone from India. So I want to show all of the items that I got from Urbanic because Urbanic has unique designs and I really love their stuff. So if you want to know what all I got from Urbanic, so please keep on watching. So this video is me showing all of the items that I got from Urbanic. So we know that with Shein being closed, so we do not have any choice. Like we girls miss on all of the designs. So like there is a major missing of all of the designs. For example, you can see this crop top which I have worn and this jeans as well. So I really love the stuff that I bought from Urbanic. So the first item that I got is this tube top. I really love tube tops or anything that is, you know, off shoulder or a cold shoulder. I really love because I feel that because I have thicker thighs, I enhance my upper body. And so I bought this tube top from Urbanic. I'm going to put a picture right here of all of the photos that I clicked wearing this outfit. So do check out. I also bought this jeans from Urbanic. I'm going to put a photo right here wherein I'm going to show of how beautiful is this jeans. It has all of the cutouts and it's really, really, really beautiful. So do check out. And I'm going to show one by one all of the items. I didn't get a lot, but whatever I have got, I'm going to use them a lot. So yeah, so let's begin. So this is a huge box that I have from all of the items that I have from Urbanic. So I'm just going to put it right here. So I got a lot of jeans because the day that I was shopping, there was a lot of discount on denims. And being somebody who has a lot of like thick thighs, so this is like a steal for me. And I just thought, okay, let me just check it out of how it is. Because none of the bottom wear fits me well. Like from other websites, I always return. Luckily in Shein, I always used to get the perfect size. And now for Urbanic, and I'm not going to, this is not a try on haul because you know that I have a Style by Deepa series wherein I style each outfit. So I'm going to keep it a suspense and I'm going to show all of the outfits in that. So stay tuned for that. I've also spoke about all of the details of this look. So not sure if that video is coming out before or this video. Anyways, do check out the description box. So yeah, that's a lot of blathering. So this is the jeans. So the one that I'm wearing is this off-white, off-blue, you know, the denim jeans. And it is very beautiful because it has a lot of cutout as well. So this jeans is this typical inky blue kind of thing. So this is a 3/4 denim. So this is how it is. So I'm very excited to style this. So do subscribe guys, I'm going to style a lot of my outfits. And also follow me on my Instagram to check out how I style this outfit. So it's a 3/4 shorts. I really loved it because I never find my perfect size for this. And I think this is the perfect size for me. So yeah, this is the one. And it also has this print over here. Not exactly a print, a work I can say, the embroidery kind of a work. And it also has this folded pattern. So it's exactly till knees. So that's what I wanted. So let's see how I style this. So that's the first one. And the next one is this. Another, I told that I've hopped up on jeans. I think I got 3-4 jeans. Because jeans is like universal. You can always wear it. And my old jeans are, you know, kind of I'm not into them anymore. So I just got this faded jeans. So I got each one in each color. And this is very, very, very long. Okay, so this is more of like a bell bottom. And the benefit of this is that it has this butterfly painting on it. So this is a flare jeans actually. So you can see it flares up to the bottom. So this is a flare jeans. I really, really love this color. So I'm excited to see how I style this. So yeah guys, check out my space of how I style this. The material is also very, very, very good. So this is another jeans. And now we are stepping into the top section. So the first top, since it's winter right now, So another top that I got is this. So this is a sweatshirt, I think. So yeah. So this has friends written and it's a hoodie. So it's so beautiful, you can see. So who else likes Friends show? Please write in the comments. And who is your favorite Friends character? Mine is, I think I know who it is, but I'm going to write in the description. You have to definitely check it out if you guess it right. This red is like my favorite. This is a tomato red. So this with that 3-4 jeans will look bomb. So another top that I got. So I got a lot of winter stuff because I was running short of that. And so this one, this material is very good. So this has a, so it, the front and back has the same design. And this is a front. So it has this burger kind of a print. And what is written here? Los Angeles, California. So that's what is written. So it is this beautiful peach kind of a color. Not have anything in this color. So I got it as well. And this is a little bit light. So if you are, like it's not so cold, you can definitely wear this. I think I love this because it's very unique. And I do not have anything in this color. So that's why I got it. And this is very easy, like this material is, you need not even iron it. It's very easy to wash as well. So yeah, so this is another one that I got. So you know me, I have to for sure get something in pink or red. So let's see what I got in. So you can see a polka dot. Okay, so it's a short actually. So it's a short. And I have a lot of tops, but I told you I do not have good bottom wear because I am pear shaped and I'm a little bit hefty on the in my bottom. I mean, I have thicker thighs, so whenever I get good ones, I hog on them. So this is like a beachy shorts. So it's so good. I love red color, and it also has this lace detailing, this white lace detailing. Because I'm not trying on for my Style by Deepa series, so stay tuned of how I style this. So this is another one. I do not have a lot of items. As I said that I don't want to waste money. So this is another polka dot number. And let's see what is this. So it's a dress, guys. So it's so cute, you can see. So it's a dress. And it has frills to the bottom. And it also has this button design. And you can also tie it to the back. It has the back, the tie thing. It's so cute. You can see this will look really good on me. I do not have anything in this green color. That's the reason I got this. So this is like your off-white, greeny kind of a shade. So yeah, I'm so excited. So finally there is another brand, you know, that can compensate Shein for us. So what is this? So it's kind of like holographic. Let's see what is it. So this is so unique, you can see. I don't even remember ordering this. So this is this polo neck kind of a top. And it has this holographic, I hope the camera is catching this. So it has this blue kind of holographic thing. And this will look bomb on a skinny jeans. On the jeans that I'm wearing right now, this will look bomb. And it is full sleeves. And you also have a puff, like it will, near your wrist, it would cinch in. So I'm very excited. And all of these pieces are like very unique in terms of their design and style. So do check out Urbanic, like it's a mobile app. So do check out like how can you, you know, try to get in any unique design. So this is the last one that I have, guys. So this is, I'm sure it's a dress. So it's a tube dress. And you can see how much I love tube designs. So this is the print. So this print is so unique. It has this tribal boho kind of a print. So it's a dress. And you can wear a belt right here to style in. So I'm so excited. Do follow me on my Instagram to see how I style each outfit. So that's it. I didn't get a lot of stuff, but whatever I've got are so unique on their designs. And Even it was not that expensive because everything was under 1000 rupees. So that's it I have for you guys. So let me know what did you like. So thank you so much if you watched till the end of this video. I know it was very short, but I'm holding in the suspense to show everything in my Style by Deepa series. So thank you so much if you watched till the end of this video. This is Deepa bidding a bye. Bye guys.